I'm from Belgrade, Serbia. It was Yugoslavia back in the day. I lived in London when I was young, but moved to Portugal 25 years ago. I often go back to Belgrade to see my friends. I've translated well-known authors. I began writing late in life, only published 3 books so far, but all of them were translated. I also write opinion articles. I have 2 sons. They are grown up now. My mom is from Lika, just like Nikola Tesla. I spend my holidays in Dalmatia. My life is peaceful. I don't like publicity. I hate confusion. I enjoy creating art with my friends. My second novel, Zamalek, is about Cairo. I wrote it while I was in Egypt. I'm grateful for receiving the European Prize. It made me very happy. I forgot to mention that I'm an actor too.